So this is going to be the shortest lecture in the world. On Windows, you don't have to do anything special to actually use decision trees in Anaconda. It already installed everything you need for you automatically. You might notice that there are setup videos in here for Mac and Linux users where they do need to follow an extra step, but you're good. So just continue on to the next lesson, and we can actually start playing with our decision trees.